Hey, this is a video on me getting good because I soloed the Pit of Heresy, the new dungeon that just came out a couple days ago now. Maybe one day or two days ago, I don't know. Anyway, point is, this is a long video, and this is probably the longest video I'm ever going to upload. I wouldn't normally do a video this long, but, you know, can't really help it. It's a dungeon. I'm doing it by myself. It's raid level difficulty. I guess, not really. I guess it kind of is. By myself, at least. But yeah, I did not do it flawless. I'm going to attempt to do that soon. Because this is literally this attempt that you see in this video is my first time even doing the dungeon. Like, obviously I'm not going in blind, but I am doing it for the first time. And since I don't have anyone to play with, to do this dungeon with, I was just like, may as well just do it solo. Haven't soloed anything in a while, and I thought this was a good opportunity to get back into it. And yeah, this is me getting good, and it feels really good actually, because I haven't done a hard thing in Destiny for a while. But yeah, if you're curious at what I use, throughout the encounters, I think I'll just put it in the description actually, just so I'm not rambling on for too long. So if you are curious, I'll just, yeah, put it down in the description what I use, my loadout and all that. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy this. If you do manage to watch it, there is a lot of raging. Don't mind the rage. Okay, I was doing this for 5 hours. I was getting mad. Like, just, yeah, it was frustrating, but it was so worth it. So yeah, enjoy. Dog. Also, if you're wondering, wait, really quick, this isn't the solo emblem, I know that, but even though I soloed it, it didn't give me the triumph. I'm kind of bummed out about that, but when I go back and do it flawless, hopefully I just get both. But yeah, that's all. Enjoy the video. There is this thing that's part of the heavy machine gun quest, but I'll do that later. Because, yeah. The knight, because that's alright. Nope. Oh no, no. Alright, the knight has to be this way somewhere. Because I can't see it. Okay, so that's where I need to slam it. So there has to be... Okay. Where is he now? Finally, I was a hunter. Let's see what's out this way. Do I just like it? Okay, here we go. I think I found one. There's an item in it. There is an item there, so I guess I... Let's do this. Everyone must die. You're going to die. Wait, what? I don't even know where I'm going. What the? Whoa. Go away, Doug. Nice. I don't think he heard me, but he might have. What is that timing, bro? Is there one behind him? There has to be one behind him, right? Oh my god. Okay. 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 Am I going around circles or something? No, 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 no. No, no, no. How did I not die? Who knows? Crap. Again, how am I still alive? Dawn Street should have died. Whew. I don't know how I build sometimes. But I can't go in here because I'll trigger the knight and all the other fucking hides. But I might have to. Just so I can get through another door. A tunnel. Back. I don't think he knows I'm here. Come on, Doug, move back. Do it. I dare you. Do it. Do it. Do it. Come on, Doug. Please. Okay. And he moves the other way. I'm gonna wait for him to move back around. Cause I ain't risking that. Oh, come on, man. Just move away. Go. That's a good thing. I wonder if I can do stealth entrance that way. Go that way. And he's stayed away from me. What's even behind there? Is he even... Am I even going the right way? This may not even be where one is. Okay. Ooh, bro, how does he know? Hopefully he's not there. And he's still there. has to be guarding it, right? This is where he's... I'm gonna just go for it. I can't do the warlock skating thing. I have forgotten how to do it. This is horrible. Am I alive? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Here's what I'm doing, dog. I don't know. I don't know, bro. I'm just talking to myself, bro. I don't know how I did that. I guess the key to this is just flipping leg it. Okay, so there's a path that way. Go down. This way, what the? No one's here. Dang, dog. Oh, that's alright. Ooh! Oh, God. Stupid shit, and I'm just getting lucky being like surviving. Because I don't know how I'm surviving after this. Like, dang, this is the last one. Get in there, dog! I have to go right. Okay, that's the last one, I'm sure of it. Good. And he's guarding it. I should have just legged it. 100% should have legged it. There's no way I'm getting past that now without not legging it, bro. Ah, he's just looking at me. I'm too scared, bro. I've psyched myself out. Because I don't want to die right here. I mean, wait for my super to come up. Because I can use that note if I feel like I'm better die. I'm gonna leg it over there. I'm gonna hopefully come clutch and remember how to warlock skate. Because like, it used to be something I could do, but I'm a filthy casual. I'm just going for it, I'm going for it. Doing it. We're good. What the fuck? I thought he would disappear. That's the third one, right? I got them all. Luckily, I did wait, bro. If I had not Well of Radiance, I would have died right there. And I don't know if I restart or not. Like, shit. What actually happens? I don't even know if I got it. Oh god. Just get control. What control of the crouch? Why are you getting confused about this at all times? What is this? What is this little? Need to get past him. Maybe I just wait for my super again. It's gonna be a really slow process, but screw it. Why the heck not? He's really not following me, huh? He's gonna guard it. Damn, bro. Okay, so that's the closest one to me. What was the closer one? How am I gonna do this, bro? How do I do this? He's literally not moving. I'm doing it. Okay. I fucking just had to run in. I'm a little bitch. God dang it. Thank you. god. Oh my fucking god, I thought I failed. Oh, thank fuck. Oh my god. Ooh, baby. Oh my god, bro. Oh. Holy shit. My heart is racing. Fuck me. That was so hard. Thumbtack, happy boy holding campfire, happy boy with the long head and looking at his reflection. Thumbtack, happy boy with the long head looking at his reflection, and happy boy with the campfire. That's what... That's where we're at. I'm surprised I even hold on just then. Why couldn't it be like this? Really? Can you just come out, you fucking little bitch? Jesus Christ. So that's Thumbtack done. Alright, well it looks like they're there. Died if they hit me, probably. I don't even need to remember what they were. But it was Thumbback, Happy Boy, and Long Face Happy Boy looking at his reflection. I don't need to remember it. Jesus Christ, almost fucked that up. Can I just fucking gun it and just... Face happy boy looking at his reflection. Why the long face, happy boy? Well, so I just need campfire. Wait, so I found happy boy. Long face, happy boy. Now I need happy boy holding the campfire in first person perspective. Long boy. I mean, happy boy holding campfire in first-person perspective. Just in case you couldn't hear what I said, because I am speaking kind of quietly. Please be it. Whatever, I've just got pinged on my radar. That's a fucking trico. Luckily I saw it before jumping, because I probably would have died. But that means that something is indeed this way. Maybe. Really hoping to just be like right there or something, but guess we're going this way. Going where the shrieker was. Oh, this is it. I need to find my way out. I think it's that way actually. Back at the start, man. I don't think I can make that jump, to be honest. Yeah, damn, I ain't trying to. I'm not risking it. Not when I'm this close. I'm finding another way around. That Oh, don't you go fucking lagging on me, boy. Alright, there we go. I took longer than it should have, but it's fine. I just dropped down. Somehow I navigated through that, and my sense of direction is known to be non-existent. So I'm surprised with myself for finding that quickly for my standards. Alright, so final boss fight now. God, get through the fucking door, you fucking idiot. Jesus Christ. Fucking dang, fuck me. Slam the fucking thing, Jesus Christ. You don't know what fucking work you done come. I wouldn't have failed so many times if it didn't fucking fail on me fucking all the time. Yes, I am salty. This shit like that fucking happens way too often. Dumb thing.
piece of shit. Fucking god, you fucking god, piece of shit. Piece of fucking shit. Why do I even have these fucking... Open your fucking inventory, you fucking prick. The fuck are they? 10 fuck's sake. Bullshit, you fucking dumb cunt.
Thank you.
points down there. Stop doing that, wow, amen. Oh my god. Alright, relax, better than nothing, okay? Stay alive, do damage, stay alive, do damage. Anytime now, you fucking idiot. Gee, what is it bugging me out for like that? I just keep fucking doing that. What does it say I can fucking interact with it if I can't actually interact with it? Fucking piece of fucking shit. Oh my god. Oh, fucking idiot. Give me my sword, you fucking idiot. Like one damage, that's crazy. Fuck off, man. Don't do that shit. Jesus Christ. get out of here, you bullshit fucking cunt. Nice one, Armour, that's crazy. I'm glad, yeah, Armour just giving me one shot. That's always nice, like, that has to be a bug, right? What the fuck is that bullshit? Yo. Yeah, come in.
Hi.
Hi. I'll let you know when I'm ready to go, dog. That's all good. I'm just in the middle of a dungeon. Damage is damage, right? Whatever happens, it's damage. What is your best wizard? Thank you. that boss right there. You have to fix that, bro. That's so shit. Come around, bitch. fucking did it. I 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 did it. Fucking oath cunt. Oh my god. Fuck yes. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh my god, this is what I was using if you're curious, you know, this stuff, bottom tree. Yeah, all that stuff, I don't know if you care. There you go. Fucking.